They are the unsung heroes of nature. They are connected to everything. You know, people can say my favourite animal is, and I can find a fungus that is helping that animal live. And so that interconnectedness is what I love about ecology. Everything is connected, and we need everything in the food chain to be working for a healthy bush. No, it's in a kingdom all of itself. Since we've done DNA and all the rest, we actually know how things are related much better. And depending on which scientist you talk to, there are 7 or 9 or 10 kingdoms. But most people agree the big, sort of the macroscopic kingdoms are plants, fungi and animals. Humans have been using them for antibiotics for the last 100 years, and that's because they sometimes compete with bacteria in soil and the like for food. And if you compete with bacteria, you produce chemicals that bacteria don't like, and humans can use that to make antibiotics. Well, humans have been using it for food for a long time, and it's not surprising because lots of animals actually eat fungi for food. So invertebrates, so beetles and bugs and all the rest, commonly eat fungi as part of their diet. We didn't realise, we thought they ate a lot of wood, and they do, but they're actually digesting the fungi in the wood, and that's what helps that whole recycling of nutrients happen. No, we can't eat all fungi. And why would you? There are very few that are edible, and you really need to know what you're doing about identification if you are going to want to eat fungi, which is why it's a whole lot safer to get them from the shop. Fungi are found all around the world in all of the different environments. Globally, we think it's about the same number as animals, so we're sort of sitting at about 250 million. Fungi are strange. Unlike us, they don't have a specific body. They're not a single sort of entity. Imagine bowls of spaghetti, and each thread is connected as one fungus, but you can actually have tri-coloured spaghetti all in the one bowl. And so you can actually have three fungi growing past each other and doing different things, but in the same space. And that's why when you have mushrooms pop up, you can actually have two different species popping up right next to each other, and they're actually different species, whereas we can't sort of be in the same space together. So yeah, it's a different kind of way of living.